Hey guys, good night. Welcome to the stream. It's Sunday special. Give me a few minutes and I'll be fan service Friday at the blow. Oh, you see? Oh, give me a few minutes and I'll be on real soon. Be right back. I'll do that.
100 bottles coming from the back. I don't work, job. I ain't my job. You don't like it, take a hike, pay me for it. I'm a rich with an attitude. Pipe it down, but I whoop you like your mama do. I don't work, job. I ain't my job. You don't like it, take a hike, pay me for it. I'm a rich with an attitude. Pipe it down, but I whoop you like your mama do.
I don't just play video games as a hobby. It's also a part of my profession. So if you want to see more, follow me and the Lab Video Game TV on TikTok.
All right.
No, not yet.
No, I was talking about, no. I met my son.
Oh, wow.
Had him on the party.
It's another Valkyrie team tonight.
Yay.
Hi guys!
Shut the fuck up!
Who the fuck is she? Who the fuck is she?
I think you need you. Go have
bye.
Fucking
bye.
You.
Get the fuck out of here!
You
single fuck pussy!
Fuck you!
Genie, you better.
What's wrong? Why are y'all booing? I'm playing video games. Why is it quiet again?
Really, guys?
Time.
not blockers. Cop blockers. Block knockers.
Hi, I'm Empress Nile, and I'm a content producer and a journalist in gaming. I host my country's only video game TV and web show, The Lab Video Game TV. I also create gaming content on YouTube and stream on Trovo Live. Trovo is the ideal platform for content creators, streamers, and producers like myself. It is by far the easiest platform for streaming monetization. Streaming is enjoyed by both casual creators and professionals, so I do have a whistle while I work approach to streaming, as I fall into the latter category. And I do love my job. Being able to earn while doing what you love is the dream. This is why I stream 4 to 5 times weekly, minimum for at least 3 hours per stream. That has helped me succeed on Trovo, and it will help you too. My experiences so far on Trovo are better than any other platform I've ever streamed on to date. From the site staff support to the on-site tools, Trovo has helped me develop my channel and community faster than I've ever done on any other streaming platform. With streaming tools such as squad streaming, or I can actually network with other streamers such as my very own group, the Valkyries of Arcadia, the Lab Video Game TV, Amy Babies, the Ramoshi, and more. My channel has grown faster in such a short period of time. Tools such as squad streaming and PK Arena are extremely helpful in leveling up your channel. Be sure to use them. When streaming, viewers support streaming channels, either because of the personality of the stream host or the content of the stream. Trovo provides tools such as the PK Arena to encourage viewers of your channel that represent your community, to support you with a digital currency that converts into real-world money. This tool enables your viewers to engage in their support of your channel and is shown in each and every battle, win or lose. At the end of the month, Trovo, the platform, then gives you a bonus digital currency reward based on your channel's rank for the PK battles. That bonus can be converted into real money to add to your monthly earnings. This is another element which sets Trovo even further ahead of all other streaming platforms. Trovo has proven to be an amazing tool, a great assist, and an overall invaluable platform. So whenever you want to find me, Empress Nile, and the Valkyries of Arcadia, head on over to my Trovo channel, and I'll see you in my next stream.
We're at not. Oh, what time now?
It's 12, but I started on time.
Wow, that's crazy. Okay. At least one of us did. Okay.
This is, I have no idea what that is. Hold on. Can you just open stuff and find stuff?
Welcome into the stream, everybody. Seventh, Death Lurie, Captain Price. Hola, hola. For those who are new to the stream, hello. This is Forever Summer Fan Service Friday. Friday. For those who don't know what Forever Summer means, I compiled a special video, special feature to explain what that is. Here's the video and enjoy.
Now before the break, we saw our new releases. Now it's time to head to the beach for Forever Summer with the Valkyries of Arcadia.
I'm Empress Nile from the Valkyries of Arcadia and you're watching the release. The Valkyries of Arcadia, we are a gaming group that's expanding into pop culture. And what that means is we either host or create gaming events and we do video game content, but we are also not just gamers. We have dancers, singers, cosplayers, people who are into fitness and wellness, graphic designers. So we're multi-talented, but our focus is gaming. Forever Summer lifestyle entails, well, the fact that we are in a Western country, but you know, in most Western countries, they have four seasons, summer, winter, fall, and spring. But in Jamaica, it's just summer all the time. So knowing this, the Valkyries created a lifestyle brand that's called Forever Summer. Jamaica being the crown jewel of the Caribbean, we are blessed with many naturally beautiful water attractions like beaches, rivers, and waterfalls. We go here to pretty much relax, socialize, play active video games, or create content with our various social media platforms. But Forever Summer isn't just limited to those attractions. We also do Forever Summer in a pool, on boats, and even in a hot tub. So each Valkyrie has their favorite Forever Summer attraction that they go to, you know, put on a nice bikini and just let loose. The 876 Beachwear line, it really fits the brand and aesthetic of the Valkyries because we're very vibrant, we're very outgoing, and the bathing suits, they match us. They are also very colorful and they fit all shapes and sizes. So we always like to shop there and put it on and feel our shade of sexy, and the brand does that for us.
My name is Silver Neko and I'm a member of the Valkyries of Arcadia. Well, the VOA Forever Summer Lifestyle aims to showcase Jamaica's natural beauty, whether it's its people or lifestyle, as well as promote and strengthen our partnerships with local brands such as 876 Beachwear.
Hi, it's your girl Konai from the Valkyries of Arcadia. A great benefit to our Forever Summer campaign is to bring awareness as well as exposure to parts of Jamaica that are not really commercialized enough. It's seeing a very intimate view of the island through the lens of an island gal.
My favorite Forever Summer attraction is the boat because I do enjoy diving and snorkeling. So as a big fan of One Piece and Daddy Zoro, I do have to take the boat to go out to sea and dive. So yes, that's my favorite attraction.
Well, my favorite Forever Summer attraction would be the waterfall. I mean, you get some of the best backdrop scenes or photo shoots from it, as well as you get the best massage. I know a lot of persons, you know, don't really like it sometimes, but I love it. One of my best waterfalls would be Nanitone. I went there last year and it was really, really nice. I was out with the girls, you know, having our Forever Summer shoot, and I loved it.
My favorite Forever Summer attraction would be the pool, the poolside. A couple of reasons. You know, like life, I like things that are contained, stable, steady, and it's the kind of water body that you can control more, I mean, versus the beach or the river. So in that sense, I think I'm safer in a pool than on the sands.
Favorite Forever Summer attraction will always be the river, because when I think of the river, I think tranquility. peace, fresh water, yai nab on me. I mean, you can't beat that for me personally. And I really like the scenery of the plants and just the nature and the vegetation that is on the banks of the river. So it's a total package for me.
My personal favorite forever summer attraction is the beach. Personally, I love Doctor's Cave Beach, whether it's the salty sea air, swimming, just relaxing on in the sun, in the sand. That's just a perfect vibe for me.
My favorite forever summer attraction has to be the hot tub. That's for two major reasons. I have a bad back. And the second reason is I can control the water. So if it's really chilly, I can crank up the heat, you know, vice versa. Can just put some salt in there, some foam in there at my party for one, or if the girls want to come over and we do a little hot tub stream, it's the best time. The next venture for the Valkyries of Arcadia, we have the Products of Jamaica magazine promotion at the Jamaica Art Walk. And then in March, we have the Release School Tour. I'm really looking forward to that. You can find me on all platforms. It's Empress Nile, that's EMPR3SSNILE, on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, everywhere.
Big ups to the Valkyries of Arcadia. Now, who doesn't like anime? Make sure to follow them also to keep up with their projects. And guess what? They will be on tour with us.
Okay, now that you are up to date with what Forever Summer is, that's what it is. And tonight is just usually a chill night. I have my cooking game here. And I just ate, so I'm burping a lot. Thank you, Captain Price. And Death Lyric, it's after, I didn't really think much of the thumbnail. It was when I saw it here, like on the screen, I'm like, eh. Okay. Oh boy. The Esports Store, hello. Welcome in, how to do? Neko, I spot you. Hola. Have you ever watched My Dress Up Darling? No, I have not. I am watching Apothecary Diaries. So when Neko put me onto it. And it's a nice end of day relaxing anime to watch. Until I guess some shit happened and let me slip in my seat. For now, it's a chill anime to watch. I want to finish watching my watch list. I have a bag of things in the list. Fire Force to finish. I paused on Demon Slayer because what Neko put me on to. Hi, Ryu. Greetings, everybody. You guys are going to watch me cook. Because I got my cooking game. And really sorry for not coming on and streaming last night. Mommy demanded movie night. And yeah. She made us watch Puss in Boots. The new one, well, it kind of old now, but the most recent one that came over there, and it was a good movie. It was a good movie for children or a family movie. I can see the little lessons they put in there. They make you learn from everybody. So like. Goldilocks and the Three Bears, something like I could see the lesson be what you're looking for and you need so bad is right in front of you, because her thing was about finding a family because she was an orphan, I guess, and she was with Goldilocks. She was with the three bears, you know, Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and the baby. And she was looking for a family, and that was her wish. But family was right there. Who else? I didn't get much lessons from Softpaw. I didn't get much from her, other than the fact that she got left at the altar. Puss in Boots left her at the altar. Kind of sad. Perito, little insane looking puppy. I the lesson I got from him is that when life gives you the shitty stick, don't let that break your character, because you hear his funny story about how his family treated him and how they were always playing hide and seek with him, and he would always be it. And one time they to make the game harder, they put him in a sock and tied a rock to him and threw him in the river. Ha ha ha, so funny. And he swam out the river and grew into the sock. But he was never a hard person, because he always had love in him. So, and the wish, the map, when he looked at the map to see his path to the wish, it was an easy path. And Puss in Boots and Softpaw was like, why do he get the easy pass? Because his life was hard. And his heart is still good. The we call that big guy, the big ass thumb, Jack Horner, if you do stupid shit, you're gonna get a stupid reward. And he got nam up. In them, he got his just desserts. I like that. Savage Gunner, hello. Have you watched Winnie the Pooh, Blood and Honey? Isn't that the scary Winnie the Pooh, because it was public domain and they could do anything they wanted to it? I have not watched that, because we're not going to whistle like that, Ryu. Ryu, we're not going to do that. We're not whistling. Whistling is banned in the chat, let alone his whistle. That whistle gave me the heebie-jeebies. I don't like that. I don't like, we will not speak of that, man. We're not gonna speak of that. No. That dude creeped me out. Stop it! Like, will not hear me. I don't like that. I don't like him. But I can appreciate the fact that he say, oh, you learn, but I run the block and come again, so try to run next time. I can respect that. I can respect that. But boy, him creep me out. Him creep me out. Mm-mm. Bro, nah. The most iconic whistle. Iconic, you want to call it? You sure? Nah, bro. Mm-mm. Team friendship. Woo! We rate this. This look like him never lose a fight. Ever. Ever. I am scared of him. For a child movie, he creeped me out. Death of the boss, really? I hear a charge. Ooh, love that for you. I'd rather him stay the fuck away. Stay back. Stay over there. Stay over there. Whistle over there. Stay over there. Don't come here. Don't come here until you're a time to come here. You know what I mean? But stay. Don't come try interrupt my life. Don't come try, hey, how to do? None of that. Just come when you need to come. That's it. Man is undefeated from inception. So I've been peeping. So high I've been peeping. You don't need to build. Not because. It was a good movie to watch. They wanted to watch Wish. From what? We should have watched Wish from the time I had to cosplay her for the ball. But I had to go ahead and like do my research on her. So watching the movie to me kind of pointless. But they still want to watch it, so I think on Sunday we'll be watching Wish. And I don't know how Monday going to go. I don't know what movie they're going to plan on watching on Monday. Have you ever eat golden chick? What is that? Captain Price, I'm going to tell you something, okay? You see all of those American fast food chains or food chains that you're telling me about? They're not in Jamaica. Hold on. And I have not been to America. So, yeah. So that's a future reference, so you don't have to ask again. I can tell you what we do have. We have the KFC, we have the Burger King, we have the Popeyes, Wendy's. I don't remember what else, but yeah, that's what we got. That's about it. We usually rely on our naturally grown things, so we don't have a lot of fast food chains here. Because our diet is mostly from the earth, from the ground, you know, our gulpa pigeon, the yam, the banana, pumpkin, them something there, you know? Yeah. Little Caesars, forgot about them too. Shit. Is which one of the deep dish pizza? Is them? I want to try it. Just know now, whenever I come back to JA and you and the Valkyries are chilling at the boba tea place, I'm going to do that whistle. Then you know Ryujin is close by. When I start pleading better Jesus, when I start prayer, I knock down the wall, them escort me. Don't do that shit, yeah? Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do, when I don't rebuke you, return back to sender, return where I come from. Don't do it. Mm-mm. But let me get, that's it enough. Be a day. I'm gonna get my game on. So the games I'll be playing tonight is Chef and Friends, which is cooking, and Bloodstrike to get my rank up and see if there's any challenge in the game. You know, every shooter have them challenges. I wanna see what Bloodstrike's challenge is, because it's been easy flowing, and I think, you know, chicken very hot in here. I want to get past the sweet spot and see what the game really have, you know? Alright, so I'm going to help those really quick. I can't put the music on. Because normally what I do when I play, is the game on? Normally what I do when I play this game, I turn the music and the sound off, and I put on my music, so it's a really chill game, but I can turn them back on. Why are you so loud for? I don't get this lady. Can this? Yeah, sit, one of them see. I'm not talking about the game, I'm not talking about the cancer. I don't get this woman. I'm fixing up her restaurant, renovating her shit, and all she can think about is a little dirty man molest her. The man don't love her. The man go all the way to abroad with her money, and Ash can't always think about her. Think about him. Oh, he used to do this and this, and I'm like, girl, he don't love you. You have a business to run. Shut up. So we gonna hurry up and renovate this place. I can get it almost finished. And move on, because she's too sad for my tears. She's too big and sad. New lamps. I think that's all I have left to do. Oh, who's gonna have $5,000? I do not. Let's go. Had a good time at teacher on Tuesday and Wednesday. For those who don't know, I'll be going there to help sell Weebouts, Spirited Away in Your PJs pajama event. It's in May, and the Valkyries will be a ticket outlet. So we figured that the most convenient place to go to sell the ticket to her is at HL. So we can get some boba tea while selling tickets and vibes. So if y'all want to have a place, if you're in Kingston, you want to come chill with the girls on a Tuesday, come to HL and come vibe with us. I'm going to fast go right now. Hold on. That was scary. I am not made of freaking money, people. Do not. Why is this game making me hungry? Because it's food. Hey, I came prepared now. I brought my snack. Because this game has a way of making you hungry for real. Oh shit. I discovered a jerk chicken man here in Florida close by where I work. Have some left in the fridge. Gonna mash up that now. Is it good? Is it like a good replacement from what's back here? Watch out. She smiled and she said again. What she say? Okay. I took a photo. Okay. Without stinky, it's truly easier to breathe. I hope you believe that, because you look really sad right now. I do not have 5,000 coins. All right. Yep, he's legit. He's Jamaican. Okay. And he has all the Jamaican seasoning. Little slice of home. A good youth then, ma'am. Love that. Love that. Have you tried the juicy beef? I heard they have a juicy beef up there now. Oh shit. I ruined the fish. What? That was not for him. Oh my god. Hold on, cause them people come from mad me. That, and then that, and that, and then that, and then that, and then that. Okay, what? Again, they do, and it's right down the road from me. Haven't tried it yet. Gonna go there on Sunday. Let me know how that goes. But I told y'all my Jamaican potty horror story, and I'm traumatized. Honestly, traumatized. Yeah, I'm playing the cooking one. My brother is playing the other one. God damn. There's a new Forever Summer Plus video out, guys. Put the link in the chat that just was right there. Take a look, leave a like, and a nice little comment. These on tongues. What am I doing? Come on. Oi. Frightening. I have good hopes, high hopes, because it's juice beef, and as much as people talk shit about juicy beef, for them to like sell out 5 days worth of goods in one day, it has to taste good. It's like a really big feat for a grand opening. Let's go. Oh shit, this one is likes. I can't mess this one up. Shit. 10 and I get all 23 likes. Let's see. Shit. Messing up already. Uh-oh. Come on! Come on! Woo! So since High School DxD is on Crunchyroll, and I am curious, so I may or may not have started it. I don't know what I'm watching. I'm hoping by the second or third episode it will make sense. Don't get it at all. Video watched, like done, comment left. Thank you, Rio. I know you commented already, but what do you think of it? High School DxD is amazing. Is it? What is it about? So I can't stop watching and being confused. What is it about? Minus the fan service. What's the plan here? Thank you. Yay. I'm happy I like it. Boy, I'm confused. Confused bad. And I don't like watching a show and not know what I'm looking at. Blow, whoa. Alright, hold on there. Stop it. Now relax to nobody. Relax to no mouth. I'm too hungry belly. Hi, JFK. Good morning. Greetings, greetings. Can someone build up for the FOR3V3R and buy a fish? Can someone please buy a freaking fish? Oh, this thing. Oh, no, want me to die? Okay. I'm not throwing away my fish, your bride. It shall stay there from the stove. See what I'm spiteful? I'm very spiteful because them sister man suffer with the fish, them don't want by the fish. It's all good, man. Mm-hmm. Dude is a pervert. Bombard. Okay. Dude is a pervert with the dream of one day having a harem. Blood nut. Pervert gets a girlfriend. Okay. Girlfriend turns out to be a fallen angel who ends up killing him. He ends up getting resurrected by a devil. Blood nut. Blood. What kind of convoluted. What? Huh? Is it worth the watch? For me. Is it? Not gonna lie, more time I see the thumbnail, I'll have to check one more time to make sure I'm still on YouTube. Why do you have to check? You're very much on YouTube. Why explain high school dicks? Because I'm asking, because I started it. He has a legendary or rare weapon within him. The devil that resurrects him makes him her pawn. Oh, the devil is a woman. Okay. What y'all try to say? Her pawn. And ultimately, he joins their ranks. Right, not. Adventures ensue. Okay. It's worth the watch. It's hilarious. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. What that mean? Am I going to run into that? What that mean? Confusing. Confusion right now. What that mean? I will. Okay. A 4-day weekend. So I have a lot of time. I think this, can I say this 4-day weekend come in handy after doing the school tour? The school tour was literally like us doing anime com 6 times. 5 or 6 times. That's what it felt like. It was fun, yes. Did we get stuff done? Yes, very much so. But the foot pain, back pain, the heat. Boy. If I did not bring my fan from my house to these stops, what would I drop, dog? Because at time, outside hot, you know? Outside hot. No, sir. The hottest stop was PCC because we wore the black shirt, black sweatpants. It sounded like a good idea. And then the sun was just there. Not one cloud to sell my LPO. Not one cloud in the sky. It was just sun. And the breeze, the poor breeze. The poor breeze tried its best. But it was hot breeze. It was hot breeze, people. We'll fry. We did fry. And then after watching High School DxD, watch High School of the Dead has one of the most incredible scenes in anime, Riper Sniper Plus Boobs. I saw that scene. Is that where it comes from? that one scene on TikTok where the man reloaded the sniper with the girl. I don't know how do you boobs is here, gun is here, how my man grab both and the boobs is just here wiggling and jiggling, and it's just because excuse me please, let's reload this really quick. Let's charge me, man, just fancy. No, we can't co-sign that. We can't co-sign a realistic fan service. Not Tonya. So, the release made out work. Yes. Now the culture would love to see you do a Raya's Grimoire cosplay. What the frig is that? The black was maybe not the best choice. No, it was not. Don't question it, just accept it. Brother had seen to this day, bro claps the sniper rifle between her boobs. He doesn't even reload, he fires. Me no know all that makes sense. Hi, Ritter. Welcome in, how do you do? We're talking about that one scene where dude is reloading a sniper on a girl boobs. Makes no sense. Hi, Camlord, welcome in. How are you doing tonight? Rhea's Grimory is the main waifu in high. Oh, really? Let me search her up then to see what she looks like. You tired? Are you in Jamaica, Camlord? I forgot. If I asked you, I forgot. Let me see what this girl look like. It's a redhead. Now, what makes y'all think I can pull this off? First of all, the majority of my cosplays are women that look like me. So, I don't know how this one I work out. Like, me and wig is not friend. In this climate, me must do the cosplay in this climate. A bit tired and converting file types, you. I am cooking in the game. Decided to check my phone and see that you sent stream link. Oh, you're not in Jamaica. Shit, I'm sorry. Oof. I made and ate food. Are you proud of me? Yes, very much. Good shit. Eat more. I'm out here with a cinnamon roll. The creator of High School DxD is nicknamed God of Boobs, and to think I used to think Japan was reserved. Hey, everybody have them things, you know. Every place have them things. And Japan has them things, you know? Now, have you watched Category? Yes, I have. That girl who orgasms after winning a gambling. Yes, I have. I watched all of it. It's a good watch. Anyways, I'll join stream tomorrow. I'm gonna lay down. Y'all have a good night. I'm not even going live tomorrow. Go ahead. I'll see you over the weekend, Camlord. Have a good night yourself. After passing by. And I can pick out a nice woman cosplay that looks like me, please. Because y'all watch a lot more anime than me. So, look on me, right? Pick which character I can cosplay well. I don't have to change this. I really don't want to, I don't want to have to hide this. Are Japanese really that good when it comes to dancehall? I believe no one is good than the person, than the origin. Considering that dancehall started here in Jamaica, the Japanese are doing their thing. Yeah, they're doing them to them thing. But like, I was really good. I'm not the best person to ask that. I'm not really into dance all like that, but the few of things I've seen, they're going with themselves. Japan has many things. First day island, I'm going straight to Shibuya alleys. Nope. And this was my job regarding the dancehall comment. They organize themselves properly. I'll give them that. They're trying. Some cosplay Kimberly Jackson. I'm Street Fighter 6. Who that? Let's see who that is. Street Fighter 6. Why is my caps lock on? Why am I yelling at my computer? Oh, this chick. Why y'all love to give me fit bitches? Why y'all love to give me fit women? Catch six mark. Oh no, I'm dead. Hello, Nico. See them? Right there, so. Kimberly. Kimberly is a very fit woman. Oh God. No, but Jay, you asked me a meeting. Jesse asked me a meeting. I must say, I think no one can do something better than the origin. He can do a good job of imitating, sure. But doing it as good as the doer, I don't think so. Me personally.
I think that having met Japanese people locally who are very much like French in the dancehall culture, it's not really a question of imitation. What they do have over the local dancehall scene is that they are organized. So that is the reason why they would do dancehall competitions in terms of like the dancing aspect, because they actually organize themselves and the choreography properly. Even if, you know, they learn the dancing, obviously the dancing comes from somewhere. But the reason why the Japanese continue to win the dancehall dance contest is because they actually take the thing seriously. They actually do it, you know, with the intention of winning the competition. So I would like a lot of people in Jamaica, we might come up with really good things and really cool ideas and cool concepts, but do we take ourselves seriously? It's the question. And a really good example of that is Paris Bowles choreography, which is Royal Family choreography. A lot of her work with dancehall and hip hop inspired, especially dancehall. And, you know, there is the argument or question of is dancehall for animals or do you use in, you know, like on a big stage or like a corporate audience or whatever, right? And the thing is that we hold ourselves back to that aspect, but they have fire stove and are leaving that for forever before. It's all possible. It's all that from today. So talking about the journey, the three epic tour, really quality things. We just don't take ourselves seriously to get it done properly. And the fundamental is that we really don't take ourselves. We don't have pride in our own shit. Funny enough. We are teaching up, but we do not take pride in our own shit. I know that was a mouthful, but yeah.
Well, there you go. 2 points of you. Well, answered your question, Jeffy.
I'm chatting to the chat right now, so if anybody's in the
room. Really?
But that is also another reason why probably the Japanese people were the ones that did the choreography for Made a Little Bit of Cities. Because they are the ones that actually take our shit. We don't take our own shit seriously. We don't. We truly don't. We're focused on something. Instead of building, well, obviously, we don't fall under this category, but general commitment does not actually appreciate what we have, what we actually have and work to build it. We just focus on the puppy. That's why people from the outside, people of other cultures can appreciate our shit more and then do and go and run after their shit because we don't actually work
that way. I'm skin and teeth. I'm not doing that again. Empire says, what? Japan wins because Jamaican do it out of the culture and of competition. Culture and sex mainly. Japan does not involve the negative aspect of it into it. Long story short, Jesse, Jamaicans focus on fuckery, Japanese don't.
Yes, I can now see this chat.
There you go.
Yes. And there's nothing wrong with doing things for fun, you know, but if you want to, if you want an industry to move forward, you have to have a balance of a fuckery and things of substance. So you can actually put dancer in substantial situations, as I said with the example of Paris Hilton and Royal Punch. A lot of their choreography is dancer, and they are considered one of the top dancers, if not the top dancers in the world. So the potential and also the actual value of dancehall and anything made out of Jamaica is very apparent. And we just don't capitalize it. Other people do.
Did we get that
right?
I'm don't
leave without my life. Right, they're just focused on fucking the chills, fucking the weed, and not the actual shit that matters. I'm not saying you can't leave those things, but please focus on the things that also actually matter. People can complain about the Valkyrie shaking ass as much as they want, but they cannot complain about us doing things of substance, because we actually do things of substance as well. And actually, I think that's why people don't know, because they can't relegate us to the puppet alone. So everybody else is doing something. We're not actually spending money on the things that matter. Everybody just wants to eat up everything. Nobody actually wants to feel shit.
Kai said jumped into a deep convo. It's not really that. It's answering Jesse's question with different points of view, you know? Just saw the vid Demon Slayer, he said. What do you think about the video? Jay says, does Jamaica doesn't have an actual music industry? That's why most of my clients are from here. Hi, Kari. Welcome in.
To be honest, there is a music industry. It's just whether or not, as I said, people take it seriously and actually build shit and actually spend money on things that matter. Because we have come across some interesting characters in our, you know, adventures with people like me. And you think we got a lot of these people are talented, but they do not have somebody pushing them in the right direction. Their music is fine, their talent is fine, but their head is not in the right place. So, it's just one of those things, man. It's just one of those things. What's this soda?
After I remember this bitch place, I'm going to go to Blood Strike.
I can just sleep, but then I feel to look at this salad and finish it.
I'm not the same thing. Okay.
Apparently, I'm not good. Maybe it's not supposed to have something for y'all to fix on your end.
Can you guys hear her now?
Hello. How are you? Jamaica has no active members in the IAP, which I do actually know what that is. Very little members on the Grammy, but of course don't follow international English rules, therefore Jamaica has no. Okay, well, by that logic, I can agree. Since you're the one in the industry and you kind of understand better.
Is she better now, guys?
Hello. Hello. Not showing me always, but okay.
Damn it.
I'm having a raw cabbage shredding with lettuce and our mortal enemy carrots.
Blood.
I know, I don't like it either. I can hear what she, I can hear her saying a bit more. I can see that what she's saying now, mostly. Ah, okay, what? I'm sure, oh. Yeah, I was about to make a comment about this salad and say, hey, I don't know what happened to the dressing. I don't see anything. And then I look over to my right and the dressing bottle is empty. And I'm like, oh.
Damn.
Man. I would not be wrong. I mean, the salad. It's on. But some dirt on the one that I like to eat. Run. Oh, we're going to have a bath in some gum. Oh, let's do it. Felix. This is actually gum. It's not Felix. You know what? Before I get fired to you.
I'm going to eat ranch though.
Ranch is very nice. I need y'all advice. I'm about to pay Crunchyroll to go watch Siege from the start. How much of a long road am I in for? in kind of not one piece levels, but medium levels.
Shit! No! Bullshit.
Of course, I'm here saying, hey, where's your dressing? I don't see my dress. No, I'm sad.
I got caught up in the conversation and almost forgot about the jerk chicken in the fridge calling my full government name. Not a government. Damn. Didn't you say that like way earlier though? So up until this blessed time? You have been there, so? What's up? You know what? Why I don't rush my heart off of those animes? Because enough people are into it, enough people watch it, so eventually they will talk, so I don't have to watch.
So I mean, I can vote for it, even though I haven't really caught up. You're raw dog in this salad without, especially the cabbage, without any, the raw cabbage, without any dressing, is painful. Not even gonna lie.
Not bad.
A little, and a little liquid, a little sweetness, a little nothing dog. You sound like onions.
I've been raw vegetable,
nothing else.
You basically know the entire anime without watching it. Exactly! So why do I have to put myself through that now? Why? It's all good, man. We're good.
She could be a femme version of Tanami Kelshan.
What? Who? Hi, Rashan!
Never let it up, but I don't have a baby. Archie. With the lap. He has a lap.
Oh, him! How do I make him hot, though?
It's very simple, yeah, folks. I'm sorry. What do you mean, how can I make him hot? Look here now, I mean, I just throw something out.
That's him look very one-dimensional, like... In... Hey! Why? Did you watch the Demon Slayer movie? If so, what would you rate out of 10? It was a
7.5
for me. A 8? I'm telling you why I would say the 8. Because, tell you why it's an 8. Yes, I have watched Violet Evergarden. Hasari put me onto that. And I freaking cried. Never again. Demon Slayer would be an 8. Because, when I went to go watch the movie, I was high. High as a box of rocks. I was high. High as a giraffe pussy. I was so high. I was flying. So imagine, imagine being fried, right? And then you're seeing all of these shapes and colors. All of these shapes and colors are exploding in front of you upon this big rotten art screen. And that's the first time I've ever got a box seat in a theater. So I was just watching everything, like everything, and it was just in your face. I feel like I was watching a different movie than everybody else. Till I got truth, but that was something, it was deeper for me, personally. I felt it personally. So, mind you, both times. Both times. It was awesome.
Oh, that explains why you look so TikTok.
Yes. My eyes felt 5 pounds heavier that night. I felt the breathing styles, the breeze blew up past me eye. Tanjiro shirt brush past, could I swear him shirt brush past me. Somebody sword over my head of a duck little 5D. 5D to me. But I recommend y'all go watch it. If you have not watched it or if it got into existence, I don't know, but watch it. It's a good leading up to watch next, you know? You know, like some anime kind of vague. I feel like guests with a little abstract art them girl. Nah, demon say like, yo, this is what y'all maybe missed, with majority of it. This is what you missed. And then the last part, like, okay. You're gonna be watching this next. Yeah.
What I'm waiting for is Spy Family movie.
Oh, there's a. Oh, wow. Okay.
Apparently, there's a Spy Family movie.
When? This year?
Not sure. But I finished. I'm caught up with the season, and I've heard the next part of the movie.
I feel bad for watching it with Dana and falling asleep because it's a good movie. I was just not tired that day. It's a good anime.
Wow.
I should continue it. I'm a person who goes from watching Cowboy Bebop to watching Freezing. Anime called Freezing? That's crazy. What are we watching? A lot of things.
I'll pop
the
cherry
down.
The best thing since
sliced bread. I need to get back to Fire Force. I'm gonna get back to Fire Force. But because Momo boxed the girl, we can't pass it yet. She boxed the girl, and she emptied the pot up on the girl's face, as you should. The girl right.
You actually have to play it even more around the game. Momo said, box fire down. Momo said, I'm not afraid. I am small, but I am mighty, and I'm not afraid to fight.
Shit, I'm gonna swear that echo out of the room. Everybody shook. You should never get boxed out before in our life.
Momo said, yo, I am the best person. Me, Nigel, I'm the best.
Alex says, very lewd anime, yes. Really? You don't feel like when I'm out here, I watch down bad things. You know, I come recommend down bad things from a down bad, but I don't know. Man, I don't know.
Speaking of down bad, that recent verbal was a mountain of the den.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
That's one I can say with my chest. Sorry, pin up a pin.
Don't make 10 people hear you. They end up a bus.
That something about that butterfly bikini. It looks like a micro bikini on you. I can't understand.
I'm thinking it is.
And that's why I asked myself, did you buy your size or did you buy smaller and
size? Did buy my size. I just think it's meant to look that way.
You buy your size, but the thing goes into the. Okay. Well, it fits a particular way.
I'm thinking
probably not the intended way, but it fits a particular way.
Not intended a box cover. I you know, I think that's like a medium or a large. Because they didn't have small. If I buy anything online and I can't touch myself, I'm buying a small. Liv did not have a small. That could be a medium or a large.
How could that be a medium or a large when it's like it looks so small on you
now? Ask Megan and I'll tell you. What?
I still don't know that. Don't have a couple of zero IP, but the murder suspect. Look for it and I'm like.
No! I'm gonna say, what if I did buy a small?
I'm like, why? Like, did y'all grow in, like, did y'all kids grow in size or something? When I wasn't looking, because may I ask, that Barbie one, may y'all be lifted. Look for it, I'm going to watch it about 10 times, and I'm like, to be honest, more than 10 times. I mean, I said, why everybody looks so big today in this one video? Why everybody asks it so big? Is the swing too far? Or is it my eye?
I don't know.
Are you okay? Are you embarrassed?
I am very much something.
Oh.
Something. Okay. But I'm not saying this don't make some people hear you.
Seeing this butterfly film so again from a different perspective, I'm like, I have a feeling they just intended for it to be smaller at this point, because we're not, the physics is not physics, you know?
What if I bought the small? What's somebody get the small one they want? Good weary.
No. YouTube would have flagged it off of them platform. Cool.
Good job.
Alright, I'm not shooting the chat for now. I'm just gonna watch this. In fact, let me go with the shooting and see if I can see it.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna want it.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna find it. Sorry, boy.
Oof. You have watched anime on Netflix? Why did that to yourself? Even me, you know, you're not supposed to do that. Well, I mean, let me not say that, because there is this one anime Hasari put me on to, and if you like gory shit, if you like stuff me go, if you like that, I have an anime for you. I can't remember it right
okay,
now.
Okay, so I have spotted the bikini in question.
Mm-hmm.
And apparently it seems like it was the intention.
Oh, so it was made that way.
Yeah, because now look on the same one that you wear from this lady, and the lady's chest is popping out as well, even though this is supposedly her size.
The pink one. The pink one.
Apparently it's intentional.
Okay, yeah, that is.
Oh, you get what is happening.
Yes.
It looks like all of them in this lineup are intentionally made like that.
Make it in the way how it's made. It's made to do that. Or yes, like
yeah, the bottom is already to be beat up for some reason, but the tops and all of these are coming.
Them just OT for mad people. Intentionally. Damn. I'm out here fuck around. Hold on. No.
Oh, but this is cute.
What's cute? Babies?
So this is a... What? So this is everything. I have a dragon in there. With like waves and stuff.
Can you DM admin about that one? That's Pink's interest. Shit, I'm not trying to do that one. Quick.
Let me send it in this Discord. I like all these looks personally.
I watched Blue Eyed Samurai. Didn't expect to like it, but I like it. I haven't watched Yasuke though. I haven't watched that one yet. I heard it's good though. But I never got to watch it. I'm can't find it either. So well.
It's not anime inspired. It's like the pattern on it is like a traditional Chinese painting type of dragon. Can I get the aquifer screen for?
shit. What am I missing?
Let me just save that. I'm going to find that look. Oh, this is just a bikini button. What about the top thing? Oh, this is giving very much fun. Queen. Hmm. Oh, wait, that's just a bottom. Never mind. Why am I on swimsuit shopping now when I don't need a swimsuit? Is it off? Is it how things work?
Yeah, put all this on. But it is.
Oh, what is this?
Come on!
Oh, let me send this. Look at this. It's nice.
Uh-oh.
I like how it shapes on this person. I see.
Huh? Man, I'll give 45 diamonds, just think. Yes, guys, I need Netflix exclusive. So it's, is it there? Is it that? It is, it not disappear because I cannot find it. I normally see it in passing and I don't see it anymore. Oh, I'm torn, man. So I have money like that? I don't have money like that. If you have patience, you are free to watch Netflix anime. If you want to wait 10,000 years for our next episode or our next season, go right ahead. But I believe they're known for their shows. Anime is like last on the list to these people, I believe. I'm gonna run me my freaking money. I'm on this level for too long, and I'm gonna do a feed them hungry belly people here. Come talk shit about my money. Where my money? Oh shit.
You know, one day we need just like $100 and just buy a bunch of shit off a machine.
I mean, that would that save money in the long run? I think so. Never buy again. For a while. Netflix wants to be Crunchyroll so bad. If they at least update it regularly.
Speaking of a person who has Crunchyroll free. Crunchyroll's interface is kind of thin.
Who's? Who's gone? Don't get down. I would check out that Krispy Kreme in Portmore. I really would. It's on my brain for a while now. I hope them learn from the Kingston grand opening and like don't give us diabetes.
Really hope so. Somebody made a mistake. I think it's this guy. This guy, because I'm like she. Am I going to like him, Shock? But I'm like purple ear bad girl. But I think it's him. Nobody come back, Shock. He's upset. I think it's him. I'm like the girl. Only have 2 lives left. That's crazy. That I can afford. Kind of broke her shit, but you know, a life. We broke sometime. What the frick is that? What was so fancy with the oranges now? Okay. I see you. I did not make the freaking thing. Oh shit. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh god. Don't crucify me, please. Oh, I kill no one, come kill me slowly. No, for that man, I make no more steak. I'm gonna eat half the steak I have now. Oh, my bad. Oh shit, I don't have no fish left. Come on. Yes, I made it. Okay. Woo! I just want to, apparently we're done with the restaurant. We're supposed to remodel her look. Yay, 15 minutes, infinite lives. Woohoo! One more chef hat and we are out free. Will she smile again? Or will she be upset or look at bloody X-Man? She needs to enjoy the look at the restaurant that we're giving her. We're giving her a nice upscale. What do I call it? What do I call it? Restaurant with a view. And she also can't do a thing but look at bloody X. Hold on. What? I'm upset, man, because my hotel, look how hard I'm working. Look how hard I'm working. And all she can do is complain about her ex. Give her a boxer. Come on, mom, box the girl. All me couldn't work in them places, and I couldn't work in these places. Hold on, let's read the chat 1 second. Let's get this one chef hat and get this damn woman off my back. Had my upset. She upset me. Oh shit, monkey. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Woo!
10,000 years, as long as almost as long as it takes to make a season of Attack on Titan. Damn, is that shade? Was that shade? That felt like shade. That jerk chicken didn't stand a chance. But I definitely has a new customer now. Oh really? That good? Netflix could if they actually wanted to. I mean, how Funimation's catalog is gone now. That could have been saved. If they focus on at least, I'm not a fake quick update everything, but don't spend as long as they're spending now to update the anime. There's so many anime I started on Netflix, I'm off the table because they don't update it. But everywhere else is updated. So like, what's the point? No, it wasn't shit. It was an eclipse. No! Go fight the girl. Jay, go fight the girl. The girl is Netflix. Go fight the girl. Oh, do you want some? No. But now, let's remodel her look. Let us see if she will smile. I did that. Welcome to fear. I did that. That. From rags to riches. New look. Pop that. Hot girl. She look nice. Guys, that's the ex in question. I don't want to look, I'm gonna fight my phone. Pluto is good though. What is Pluto? Sorry, I'm occupied right now with late night bun and cheese. No, besides fight who? Fight! Netflix. For me and you, because all those animes I started and did not finish because I don't have patience to wait until they feel like they want to update it. Hey, the man, call him Stinky. You're Stinky, babe. I saw the preview of Grace Critic article. You look mind-blowing. And our restaurant. The same our restaurant where he took her money, took a splurge bag chick abroad. But our restaurant, right? Yes, that's the ex. Give him some shades and he looks like Doflamingo from One Piece. Think so? I don't see it. But I'm gonna fuck him up, bro. I'm gonna fight him. Don't even think about it. You're barred from my restaurant. Ciao, Bambino. As you should, girl. Bombas, Irman. My new girlfriend spent all my money and dumped me. You're my only one. Now can I fight him? The restaurant is done. Goody look good. Can I fight him now? Technically, I no longer work for her. I can chuck him through a wall, right? Jay? But time them let me down. It's not funny. Pluto, Naruto is a Netflix anime by the guy that made Astro Boy. Oh. It's about a murder mystery in the future where a robot killed a human. Wow. Well, April is upon us. That's the Joe Grind month, aka the month of bun. Should be fun. Bombard. The boy of his belly just pies and it. Why? Man, it's my turn to hang up now. Thanks, guys. Because of you, I have a whole new life. Oh, we did that, guys. Top marks, Niall. Your team has outdone itself. Stop it. You only won thanks to some rich dude ex machina. Next time, you won't be so lucky. I'm just freaking sad. Isn't Warrior Nun out now, like a new season drop? Because I think Mommy started and we finished a season. I think they came with a whole new season, didn't they? I wonder who was that secret benefactor. Anyway, let's go celebrate the win. Who was the secret benefactor? If it's not the little bitter boy, little bitter blue head boy, who was it? You go, I'll catch up. I feel like it's the blue air boy. Oh, it's not blue air boy. Hold on a person, shit. It's Silver Mask. I managed to make an anonymous transaction from your account to the auction account. So are she? But it's her money. Oh, wow. But Ashley, sooner or later, your friends are going to find out how rich you are. She's loaded? Well, I don't really matter still. But damn, girl. Damn, okay. Jay out here doing things. That's what I said, Jay. Warrior Nun season 3. My hope and prayer for it. Damn. That's crazy. So it was her. Nice. Oh, that's why she don't like the rich guy, because him rich and nasty, as in pompous, as in asshole, and she is also rich, but she don't act like that. Okay. Okay, black guy. Price is no object. You'll help me prove to my parents that I can make the perfect head of a coffee empire. Oh, By the the problem, Joe. By the way, to the youths, them, if your lady following the instructions of Dexter's, call me. If I beg you, stop blaming me. I just made the music. I didn't write that. Stop blaming me. Oh, wow. So apparently up next is a coffee shop. Ahem, lads, God. We meet again. Ahem, ahem. Look here, don't ahem, ahem me. The restaurant owner seems a bit late, and where's Ethan? Today's an important day for me, so I've been distracted Ethan with some stuff to increase the chance of success. A whole day with a smug and selfish billionaire. Great. Oh, wow. As she said that, billionaire pop up. I'm a billionaire and the heir to a coffee empire and just a handsome man. Lex the barista. I bet you've heard of me. No, the fuck I have not. Whose man is this? You, you've been honored to create a super cafe here and prove to my parents that I can run the family business. So, take the boxes out and drain the ceiling. Building a hot tub on the roof is a bad idea.
This fucking guy.
Oh really? Who would have thought? I'd know that oh shit. Shit. Remember that last part? Remember that when we finished that last restaurant and the guy called Purple Ear Girl and so one day they're gonna find out if they're rich? They were friends in school. I'm a know rich kids par with rich kids. So I feel like this guy have a very loose lip. And like I want so some shit to her. Remember when we bought that yacht in XYZ? And like I bust the girl's secret. She's I see this going very wrong very fast. A billionaire, how many trips has he taken to Epstein Island? Look here, I know.
Ask him.
Oh no. I feel this for her already. I feel this for you already. I know that sarcastic tone anywhere, Ashley. What brought you here, classmates? Oh no. So we're it's a coffee shop. A responsible step for a whimsical wealthy man. Aristocrat. Okay. Let's at least see what it's like. Oh no, it's a whole new currency. I cannot use my last money to help me make upgrades. Start from scratch. Love that for me. Alright, what's this? The cup? And that's a sandwich. Ooh, that juice look nice. Okay. I wonder if this game would interest my niece. Then again, she plays Hogwarts Legacy so much now. If she likes cooking games, I guess. It has no ads. So that's mainly a turn off for me in these type of games. I like to play very freely. Without waiting 10 seconds. For a stupid ass ad. So maybe. What I like though is that they use the hairstyles from us. You see some fades, some afros, some locks. They did well in the art. It don't look weird, you know? All right. Let's see how much money I can make. Carry out the boxes and drain the ceiling. Oh wow, look on the ceiling. Look at that big old bubble in the ceiling. This guy really put a hot tub up there. Okay. So we're gonna carry out the boxes. Get some space. Get our money up. I am not spending my money on you guys. I'm sorry. Not doing that. Gonna get our money up first. to get used to this now. What? Not as a YouTuber content creator, you hate ads? Ads in games. Like, there's nothing more annoying than when you're playing a game and you're really into the game and then two ads come up same time. They even space out the ads. It's like, instead of 15 seconds, 30 seconds. Like, come on. It's really real? Okay. Hogwarts Legacy. Is that game on the Switch, right? Because that's where I saw Rashawn play it at some point. Are we really happy to celebrate? What a word, Daniel. What a word, Daniel. What's a pretty word for cheating? I was about to say celibacy. Infidelity. Are we really happy about celebrating infidelity? Is that what we're doing? Quote unquote, Joe Grimes in the chat. If we stop it, get some help. Okay, you don't celebrate now. Yeah. Congrats, push it. Bro, alright. When it comes to broke me. I just did some upgrade. You know what? You shall wait. I'll wait now. You went to it. Yeah, that's going faster, that's good. That juice look mad good right now. It looks like it tastes nice. I could have consenting puss. Just stop it. Never ask her that, sir. Get 30 coins in my broke self because then come decide come change the currency on me, but like a warning. Okay. You know what else about shoulder to cry on, right, Ryu? I'm sure you know what they say about shoulder to cry on.
I'm sure you're knowledgeable of that. And it named the Joe Grant Committee, but ladies are members too, just Jane Grant, so lame. Damn. That's crazy. Nobody would know shit about that. Enigma, glad you're enjoying the stream. Welcome back, Kai. Why? Not pray for all y'all. But this restaurant gonna be cute. I can tell it's gonna be a very cute level. A little coffee shop. I love coffee shops. They're really cozy, like. Alright guys, we are going to end the chat before Jay and Ryu come continue with them foolishness. I'm going to see you guys again on Sunday for Sunday special. Will I have this restaurant up and running so you can actually see some shit? I don't know. We may be going to a pool party over the weekend. We shall see. Just to let you guys know, if you happen to just pop up and sit at a pool, yeah, that's why we were invited. And yeah, but I do hope y'all enjoyed this Easter weekend, full in the belly with some bun and cheese, and chill out with y'all family and friends. And I'll see y'all over the weekend. All right, bye bye.
Empress Nile. I manage and direct the Valkyries of Arcadia. The Valkyries of Arcadia, we are a multi-talented pop icon gaming group. Each Valkyrie has specific talents. For example, we have Hasari, she's our dance coordinator. We have Kwanai, she's our songbird, she sings. We have Silver Neko, she's into cosplay, graphic design, and she handles that part for the Valkyries. And we have Alicia, who is into fitness and wellness. The organization started around 20 years ago when Empire Arcadia, the company, was formed. The Valkyries of Arcadia is the female division. Anime, I wouldn't say, is our main focus because we are multi-talented and we do focus on many things, but we do go to events like Anime ComFest, which has a multitude of different things there. For example, I host our annual Just Dance Off esports tournament every year, and also we do cosplay and we do different activities for people to enjoy. I don't only manage and direct, but I also do host events, for example, our Valkyrie retreats. That's where we either go to a private pool and hang out there, or we go out for sushi at East Japanese, and then we come back and end the day with our branded gaming streams. For example, we have Bed Lounge Game and Chat, which I stream on YouTube and Trovo. There we dress all cute and sexy in bed while having fun streaming our favorite video games. It is literally my life. It's work, but it's also very fun. I work in the television entertainment industry. There I also perform in music videos. I host entertainment shows, and I was also the host for Jamaica's only video game TV show, The Lab Video Game TV. I'm also currently working on the Valkyrie's very own reality TV show for Jamaica. There you can get a real inside look into how we live our lives. So it's real. This is real. Jamaica is slowly opening up to anime, pop culture on a whole. A few years ago, it would be seen as little pitney something. Go take up your book. But now, thanks to the internet and outside influence, of course, people are seeing that it's more of a career. It can be a very viable part, and Jamaica is also so rich in culture. So if we could mesh our culture with pop culture, anime, thanks to Anime Confest and other events like that, Jamaican public are slowly opening up to it. And what I would like to see more of, we're kind of already doing it because people are opening up to anime. We're fine walking out in public in our cosplay so far. They're opening up. And the only thing I would like to change is the speed, but it is happening. Looking good is also a part of the job, which is why I'm an ambassador and a model for the digital, international, and print product of Jamaica Magazine. Yeah, we even got our own exclusive magazine. You can find me pretty much everywhere on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, all the socials at Empress Nile. That's E-M-P-R-3-S-S Nile.